with summer hitting the midway point, people are excited to be able to process some of their favorite summertime pictures, especially when those pictures are from a special vacation. Whether it is an exotic island or a family fun theme park, pictures are meant to be lasting memories of those special times that were had. I will show you how you can edit and maximize these memories in the least amount of time possible. Now, I know that photo editing can sometimes be a bit daunting when tools are hard to find. And if there are more than one option to do the same task, it can also get pretty overwhelming, especially when there are many different setting options to choose from. Here in Corel's PaintShop Pro, we have what is called the Adjust Lab, or Adjust Mode. This section of PaintShop Pro contains an assortment of widely used tools in photo editing today. These tools are especially grouped to allow you for ease of access. And today I will show you 1. Where to locate the Adjust Lab, 2. A quick overview where to find the tools you will need, and 3. Show you how to do some quick and easy editing. First, click on the Adjust tab at the top of the workspace. Next, you'll want to find your picture. Click on the icon that looks like two files, one on top of the other. This is called the navigation icon. Clicking on this icon will open up the navigation palette, which will allow you to browse your folders located within your computer or any external storage device. Once you've found the folder that has the pictures you want to edit, using your mouse, left-click on the folder and multiple images will appear at the bottom of the screen in the organizer tray, or also known as the organizer palette. Now we can get started with editing. Here is one picture that I took while vacationing with my own family a few years ago. Here are some of the things that I want to do with this image. First, I want to increase the saturation of color. Secondly, make the background sky a bit brighter. And third, straighten my picture. Now, to increase the saturation, click on Smart Photo Fix off to the left. Now, I can easily select the Suggest Settings button, and PaintShop Pro will automatically provide the best enhancement options for this image. Using the Suggest Settings button will take the fuss out of perfectly enhancing your memories. However, I feel that the Suggest Settings button is not meeting my current needs. So anytime you need to undo a change, click the Undo button above the navigation palette. Instead, I'm going to manually increase the saturation to bring out the colors in the picture. As you can see, increasing the saturation not only gave the water a much more intense blue, but the green in the plants became more vivid. And better yet, you can see the skin color in the little boy a lot more than you could before. The next step is a bit of a trick to add a white contrast to an image. The icon I just clicked on is called the Makeover tool. The job of the Makeover tool is to fix blemishes that can be found in any image. Blemishes in digital images do not have to be directly related to a person, but can be anything unsatisfactory within an image. I am selecting the toothbrush tool because I want to make the sky white instead of this pale blue that it currently is. The more I click on the sky, the more and more white the toothbrush will make it. The next step will be to fix an otherwise crooked photograph that I took. Easy enough to do by selecting the Straighten tool. After clicking on the Straighten tool icon, you will notice that a horizontal bar will appear in the middle of the picture. This is the guideline. You need to grab this guideline by pressing and holding down the left mouse button. Even before left clicking, you will notice that with the mouse hovering over the guideline, the mouse will change shape. This is how you know that you are able to now be able to grab the guideline. Next, drag it over and make it parallel with something else that is level in the image. In this picture, I'm going to make the guideline parallel with her horizon. I will place the left side on one part of the water and then drag the right end of the guide bar up so that it is even along the top. With the guideline in place, simply click on the apply button under the straighten tool. And instantly, the image has been straightened, making this seem like a professional photographer has captured it. And again, just a few simple clicks, and the picture is more vibrant and much brighter than what it was. By using some of your other tools, you can also give your image a different perspective, or even remove some objects like the sailboat or the lantern. And quickly, I will show you how you can turn your own memories into digital artwork. Take this picture for example. This picture was shot by one of my colleagues while on vacation. It is a beautiful picture already, so what more am I going to be able to do with it? Simple. Select the local tone mapping option and increase the strength and block size, and you will see it go from a digital picture to a piece of art. And from here, you can do other stuff, like giving the image a warm look by going into the color balance and changing the temperature. So I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Thanks again for watching, and have a safe and happy summertime.